This is the bed area. It's a queen size bed. With our experience, we found that mattresses for RVs are just not comfortable. We haven't found a comfortable one yet, which is fine, because what we did as a solution is we got a 4-inch thick memory foam and we put on top, and wow, what a difference that makes. We get really, really good sleep in here.